Gunmen on a motorcycle have opened fire on tourists as they boarded a bus in Cairo. Security sources said there were no casualties in the shooting, which took place at the Three Pyramids Hotel. One gunman was arrested at the scene, and security forces surrounded the other attacker in another part of the Egyptian capital. There has been no claim of responsibility for the attack.